Right then, Mr. PSX here for a quick showcase, and this is a game that I found quite a while ago. Talvisota, Icy Hell, and that's a Winter War for you English peoples. Now this is a mod for Blitzkrieg, basically, and this was distributed among magazines and such. And then this happened, a retail copy. I'll get back to that disc later on. This is the manual. Nice. This happened in 2008. This is the Finnish version. I don't know if it's even released anywhere else. I kind of like this manual. It says here, hints and tips, it says read instructions or else the game doesn't, you know, go easy on you. It's like history of all things. Now I've heard this has some inaccuracies with the history lessons and all that jazz. And it's funny, this thing can take mods to a modception. Fun. The manual layout has some odd things here and there. That's one of them. Been planning to give this to a friend of mine who likes this stuff. Into that. Now what's so interesting about the disc? Well, I'm putting that to my fancy PC. That's Nero info tool, you see. There we go. My autorun is kinda screwed, so it doesn't autorun, but that's only a good thing. We don't need that right now. There we go, we see the data. It's DVD-ROM, 0.97 gigs, one layer, and it's dated December 30th, 1899. Fun. 1899, can you believe? 1899, my boys! I can only quote this one movie where this one guy says, "No shit?" with a question mark, and then this one guy says, "No shit, sir." That is legit. Go ask Saber or something. The obligatory reference, but. It's a fun little thing. The age rating seems to be 12 over here, and that's the site for the game. Now it's an RTS, if you somehow don't know. Something I'm not into that much. User's manual. The manual advises that you read it, pretty much. And that's the thing I'm going after as well. I'd say that too. Read it or else. Game in English and manual and case in Finnish. Nice. No niin pojat, Suomi on mainittu. Torille sieltä. Perkele. Goodbye sirs and all that jazzy stuff for now. Mr. PSX signs off.